So this is something I've been wanting to get back to, and as far as I know, I'm not going to get in too much trouble, but you don't want to drink the water here because it's still poisoned. So I don't know, I think this is how they murdered everyone. They did some great poisoning, and this school that I walked onto 4 years ago, there was a bunch of children's jackets laying all over the place, but there was no teachers, no students, no old people. Looks like it's still abandoned 4 years on, which you wouldn't have an abandoned school of this quality 4 years on. Yet the jackets have been removed. The police tape, it was kind of weird, there was police tape also being used on the property, but there was just tons of children's jackets. And this was during the Wiccan Festival called the Santa Barbara International Film Festival back in 2017, before they changed everything. As you can see now, there are no children's jackets. I don't know if there's even children here attending this school. It looks pretty abandoned and empty, but it shouldn't be. It's at a college. Now, the college place I can't go to because it's off limits to civilians. So whoever's running the college, they are, So this has been shut down for 4 years, and all the human population was taken out and then never restored or returned. And looks like we have an electric instead of an Edison. But I walked over this place, and everywhere I went, there was, no children at all, just jackets and jackets. So those people could be replacement populations. And I'm not quite sure how this works, because if they steal our children and then raise our own children as their children, our children will never know we were once their non-Mason parents. That's kind of how this stuff goes down. So for now, people are allowed on the property, so I'm not breaking any laws. The police tape is gone. All the missing children and their jackets are now finally cleaned up. But that was 4 years ago. But as you can see, it's a pretty dead dirt kind of location. And I didn't want to make something too long. We're going to go have some breakfast, and I'll upload this when I get back to Santa Barbara before we head out for Cancun, Mexico. And just going to show you an abandoned elementary school. So my surmise of what happened that day is they murdered everyone. They put them in woodchuckers, put them in the dirt, and then brought in the replacement populations. Now, do we still have replacement populations here? It's hard to tell. They do have their own private jets. I don't understand how these murders go down, because you're all at home watching TV, and people are being murdered left and right in every country, until they even out the balance of blue-eyed, green-eyed, brown-eyed people with all the dot-eyed people. And not saying that you dot-eyed people are evil, but, you know, if you don't have any eye color, they're doing that by intention. And we do want to retain our eye color. It is one of the few things we still have left. Johnny Exodice, Jeppo Jinx, carry on.